My make ahead macaroon cake is done. Now it's time for my chocolate spicy chicken. The idea of unsweetened cocoa powder cooked with red wine with spicy serrano chilies, all cooked together, it gives the chicken such a wonderful aroma and flavor. The fun thing about it is it's a rustic dish, but it's also elegant. A chocolate chicken sounds very romantic, but the braiser that you cook it in, it goes from the stovetop to the table. And it's that combo of being able to throw a decadent, beautiful, elegant party.